Maya Moore shocked the wide world of sports when she announced Tuesday afternoon she would sit out this season to focus on her family, her faith, and her ministry. Tonight, for the first time on television, Lynx head coach and general manager Cheryl Reeve shares her thoughts on that and explains why, at the end of the day, her team is about much more than basketball.
Just noodling on what, you know, what's the path going forward?
And the path going forward, we know right now, is going to be obviously without Lindsay Whalen and now without Maya Moore.
Right. The news of Maya Moore that hit, you know, you all, you know, in the last week, we've certainly have known for some time. It's more than basketball. We've always said that about this group, and so yeah, of course we've understood that Maya had a tug, to do other things.
Maya told the world exactly what that tug is in this essay on Tuesday. It is towards her faith, her family, and her dreams of ministry that she says have been stirring in her heart for many years. To follow them, Maya had to bench something.
And she's tried taking off an overseas season. She's tried, you know, and people look at it as rest. It has nothing to do with rest. It's not rest. It's she wants to commit more fully to other things in her life. And basketball's in the way of that right now. And so she wants to explore the idea of not having basketball and overseas, WNBA, and just take a year and see if she can't find a way to pursue the things that she wants to pursue in that area, and then see if there's a way to bring it all back together.
As a general manager and a head coach, you want Maya Moore on your basketball team. As Cheryl Reeve, you want your friend Maya Moore to do what she needs to do to be the best Maya Moore she can be.
Absolutely, and that's, you know, that's the struggle that you have, but it's not difficult, you know, to support your players in what they want. Is it difficult to manage the basketball part of it? It's going to be more difficult for sure, but it's not even close as to I'm not conflicted. You know, it would be selfish of me to only be focusing on basketball.
And what about Maya's teammates?
All of them want to see Maya happy. They all want to see each other happy. And I know that it's different than men's sports. I don't know if it's because we're women or if it's just a special group of players that are really cool people. It really is about more than basketball.
But as the days and weeks tick towards what will be a very different Minnesota Lynx starting lineup, I had to ask.
So would you say the Lynx are an underdog story this year now?
I guess by virtue of not being the favorite, that makes you an underdog. I don't really care what labels are going to be put on us. And I hope that people count us out. That's what I'm hoping for.
Why?
Because I think that would be fun. That would be fun. And people counted us out when we were, you know, winning 4 championships in 7 years. It wouldn't be anything new for us.
And for those who continue to question that Maya is sitting out for reasons other than the ones she told the world she was, well, to Coach Reeve, that's just...
But maybe a real lack of understanding of who Maya is and who our team is. I don't really care if people take Maya at her word. Maya knows, I know, her teammates know, her family knows. That's all we really care about.
All right, moving on. We are a